Hello to everyone there in Minden, Nebraska. Hi, guys, it's me. No, not Ashton Kutcher. Listen, the C.L. Jones Middle School wanted me to announce to all of you, this is the premiere of their short film, The School. I'm told it might be a little bit like The Office. Enjoy it. They are very proud of the students, teachers, and the community that helped put this together. So let's enjoy The School. Maybe Kevin should be in the school.
At least once a year, I like to bring these kids something special. My Whippet famous chili. The real trick is to undercook the onions. Everybody is going to get to know each other in the pot. I'm serious about this stuff. I'm up all night before pressing garlic and dicing whole tomatoes. I toast my own ancho chilies. It's a recipe passed down from Whippets for generations. This chili is probably the thing we whip the best.
Thank you. It looks great.
You're welcome.
Did that spill by the wrestling gym? Like on the floor where they roll around and sweat?
Pretty sure my chili had a few hairs in it.
This is too hard.
I'm gonna need some professionals.
We're here to make your lunchroom squeaky clean.
That was impressive, ladies. Thanks a lot.
No problem, and thank you to our amazing janitors and lunch ladies. We couldn't make it a day without you.
Last week, I gave a fire safety talk and nobody listened. I mean, it was kind of my fault because I use PowerPoint and PowerPoint is boring, but people learn in all sorts of different ways. So experience is the best teacher. And today, a Bath & Body Works winter candy apple candle is going to save lives.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, fire!
Oh, fire? Whoa! What do we do, people? What's the procedure here?
The phones are dead.
Oh no, how did that happen?
It's happening! Everybody stay calm.
What do we do?
Stay calm! Stay calm!
What does warm mean?
Oh my god!
Oh no, this one's hot too!
What?
I need my chroma!
I need my lip balm! And my Stanley!
Leave everything behind, even the Stanley!
What do we do?
Okay, we're trapped. Everyone for themselves. Sometimes, I'll start a sentence and I don't even know where it's going. I just hope I find it along the way.
What do we do next? Remember your exit point. Use the surge of fear and adrenaline to sharpen your decision-making skills.
Cats have an extra sense. Mittens knew. Mittens could smell Mrs. Jensen lies a mile away. She just doesn't like chaos.
Attention, attention, students and staff of CLJMS. This has been a test of your emergency preparedness. There is no fire.
What?
This was merely a fire exercise, people. So what did we learn today?
Well, I like to think of myself as the calming force here at CLJ. I don't easily excite. Crazy things happen every day, but I stay cool.
Paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime.
All right, everybody, it's just a friendly game here, right? We're all on the same team, right? If you do win, you're all suspended. Just kidding.
Thank you.
fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses.
Dad has some skill, but he can't run 1.5 miles on a cross-country route.
Man, what is wrong with me? I usually hit those.
I like to make sure I have two pairs of socks when I play basketball. I'm not superstitious, but I guess I am a little stitious.
When I'm playing basketball, I'm in a zone. All my stress and responsibility for my job just melts away. Who am I? Am I Ed Rouse? I don't know. I might just be a basketball machine. What's CL Jones? Never heard of it.
Well, it's called the SD365DLM, which stands for Self-Driving 365-Day Lawnmower.
Okay.
It can go into the snowblower and pick up leaves.
A see-through toaster.
It's a thing that dispenses medicine for people that have to take it every day instead of opening, you know, the bottles of medicine.
It's a backpack with multiple uses, such as a heater and a cooler to help you when you're on a walk.
A fly trap, a refrigerator.
Okay, so we're assessing the situation. Are they breathing?
No. Whoever they are not breathing, and they also don't have any arms and legs.
No, that's not what we're doing here.
You know what? If I came across somebody with no arms and legs, I mean, really, like, what type of quality of life are they going to have? Do we really need to resuscitate them at this point? What, Drew?
I wouldn't want to live with no legs.
Really, Drew? Without arms, too?
Come on, let's get back to this. We're losing him.
I think that's impossible. We can't lose him. He can't go anywhere. He doesn't have any legs.
All right. We need to go out about 100 beats per minute. So, go ahead. No, it's supposed to be 100 beats per minute.
Oh, boy. I'm terrible at math. How fast is that per hour?
How is that going to help you?
I'll divide and then count to it. Duh.
A good tip for remembering this is the Staying Alive song by the Bee Gees. Do you know that song?
Yeah, it was my wedding song, I think. At first I was afraid, I was petrified.
No, it's staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive.
All right, I got you.
You in the parking lot over there, that's how I know you.
Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive.
You can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. Music loud, woman. Been kicking around since I was born. That's alright. That's okay. You can look the other way.
Alright, stop! We're losing him! He's dead!
What just happened? Is that real?
Alright, I'm done with this. You have not maintained 100 beats per minute. This guy is now dead. We didn't call 911. There's no way he survived.
No!
I feel like CPR is a very, very important skill for our students to know. But you know what else is really important? Song and dance. And today, we may have lost a fake person. However, the Bee Gees gave us all life. And I think that's what's most important, don't you?
Okay, he's dead. Does anyone know what we do next, Mrs. Popper?
I have no idea.
Do we bury him?
No, he's gone. Should we do a service with cake?
Yeah! I hope it's red velvet.
What a beautiful soul.
I'm not doing well. I need a tissue.
Are you gonna be okay?
No.
Rest easy, good man.
The purple white day on the last day of school.
The field trips that we used to take in sixth grade to the Henry Dorley Zoo.
When we were at the seventh and eighth grade dance and people were just supporting each other and we were all laughing and having fun.
Probably Shaikin Field Day.
Having all the purple white days on the last day of school and having fun with my friends.
I was in middle school as I think a fourth grader. I stood right here in this very lobby, not knowing, and my mom took a picture of me, that my classroom that I'd someday be teaching in was right behind me. So imagine me as a fourth grader standing right here, not knowing this is where I would make young kids go absolutely insanely crazy someday.
When I found out I could fit in a locker.
Be hanging out with my friends.
Probably like track and field day.
All of my classes, I have a special memory with each class that I've had. They all have their own personalities.
The award for greatest math student in the world, history of the world, goes to Sawyer Grotran.
Woo-hoo! Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I would like to thank many people, family, friends, everyone, but I'd especially like to thank you, Mr. Wood. And I mean thank you for everything.
You're welcome. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tiggers, sweatpants, and problems at the board.
3,350,000 minutes. That's why King of Hartwell, 15,000 times. Now you can ball, play pickleball. Now you can ball, play pickleball. Now you can ball, play pickleball. Play pickleball. 3,350,000 minutes. That's how we measured all of those years. 3,350,000 minutes. That's one incredible, amazing career. Congrats, Mr. Wood.
I love to compete. I have 38 years of experience on those first year teachers. And the pickleball champion. The best advice is that you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
I thought it was terrific. I enjoyed it immensely.